Well, good evening. My name is Joe Denny, and I'm from Toledo. And I'm going to be singing a song from a show called Ragtime, which was set back in the early 1900s. And the character of this song is an immigrant who has come to America, and he's found rags to riches, and sings a song called Buffalo Nickel. The first nickel I ever earned, I keep in a little silver frame. It's how I gave my company a name, reminding me how very far I came. I was a maker of the silhouettes who made this whole movement, a little book of silhouettes that simulated movement. Well, people seem to like it, soon the money's going to.
Buffalo Nickel, photo plate.